Senpai? This looks good! Sorry. Thank you for the meal. Let's ignore that idiot. Anyway, a shogi expert, huh? Striking an enemy with but a moment's inspiration? Skillfully strategizing toward victory? Those might actually be good tactics to know for our work as the Phantom Thieves. You said she's at the church in Kanda, right? We should check it out when you have the time. What else should I be?
All right. What?
I'll see you later then.
This is why I hate rainy season.
All right.
Indeed. What did you say? Why? How could this be? Agreed. Okay. Let us return home.
Back.
Hey, inmate! Hey! Hey, hey!
Right.
I see. Nice.
greetings. Hello. Possible.
On you.
Hey! That's incredible. No.
Well, shall we begin?
Hmm.
What is the answer?
This is it.
Very good.
How goes the re-
Justine, you handle this.
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him!
They will be reborn anew. Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this. Time for some rehabilitation. Some modification, huh? Let's execute him!
Let us begin the search. Will this truly help you?
Do you really need this? You okay with this?
Gather them. Fusion. Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Then let us begin.
Finished for now?
Justine, you have-
Read here. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power.
Done already? What? What? Huh.
Hmm?
No slacking off!
What would you like? Thank you. What would you like?
Thank you very much.
I'd like to talk to you about something. Do you have a moment? Up until now, I've been the quintessential honor student. I believe I've been handling my position as student council president with ease as well. And I don't mean that in a boasting way, that's simply how I've thought about it. But in the end, I was unable to make any kind of impact with either Suzui-san or Kaneshiro. Turns out there's no use for a rule-abiding honor student when things get rough. Now that I'm a member of this team, I want to do everything I can to help you all. All my studying up to this point has kept me quite narrow-minded. I think I will need to broaden my horizon somewhat. My first step will be to learn more about the other students, but I struggle with that. There seems to be a disparity between my tastes and those of my peers. Really? I hope you're right. But I don't even know where people like to go for fun. It would be nice to have a grasp of such concepts. Plus, the student council must be responsible for understanding the student body they serve, right? I don't mean that in a surveillance way. I just want to know them as people. I may be a phantom thief, but that's no excuse for me to start ignoring my presidential duties. Now, back to the topic at hand. Where do people usually go for fun? I enjoy the movies myself sometimes. I think I'd prefer somewhere I'm unfamiliar with. Oh, I know. How about the arcade? I've never actually been to one. Do you think you could take me? I'm not sure if it'll broaden my horizons per se, but simply studying won't get me anywhere. Thank goodness. I think I would have been totally lost in there had I gone by myself. Well, let's get going. So this is where everyone comes to enjoy themselves. There are more girls here than I expected. Hey, over there! You play by aiming the gun at the screen, right? That actually seems somewhat realistic. If it's okay with you, do you think you could teach me? I did it! No way! Oh, so this is how it is. Of course, that was just a game, but I wonder if I could apply some of the techniques I learned here during battle. Perhaps going somewhere I don't normally frequent is what helped me come up with that idea. You know, it may only be a little bit, but I think I'm starting to understand how people pass time. Interesting. I would have never even thought about coming here before. Hey, do you think you could help me out again later? I might be able to give the team more ideas if I can gain increased knowledge outside of my studies. Perhaps it won't be immediately, but I'm sure I can be of use.
There must have been people who obstructed your actions as the Phantom Thieves. You managed to overcome them because you had someone who specialized in analyzing enemies. Isn't that right?
I am Thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the priestess persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
By the way, you went to the red light district when you were chasing after Kaneshiro, right? I'd like to go there as well. No, not for my own purposes. To tell you the truth, I recently got a report that one of our students was spotted there. I'm skeptical, but I'd like to confirm firsthand for myself. Well, it's getting late. Let's go home. Thank you.
You're right. Thanks. Good night.
everyone. Well...
what's going on?
What do you want to do?
Sorry. What? You know... I'm sorry. What would you like? Thank you. What would you like? Here.
Thank you. What? Hey. Yes. How could this be? Let us return home. See you.
How goes the rehabilitation?
Time for some rehabilitation!
They will be reborn anew. You wished fusion. Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive some new power. I see.
Some modification, huh?
It appears it will become something protective. Finished for now?
Justine!
These are the paths you have walked. This persona? Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona and accept this persona. Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
Wanna head back?
You're back.
Well then. Well then. What do you want? Wow!
Welcome! Everyone! Yes. You. Thank you. I shall ask you again another time.
Oh. real?
God. How about you?
This is it.
That's correct.
So muggy.